Mm. Right. And she looked at me and was like, am I? I said, yes. I said, X told me to go for it. Mm. You're good. She was, so I did.
Sorry, I'll talk to her.
Out there.
I'll talk to her.
I was like, so I went for it. And she was, I said, but you're good. She was like, you're sure? I was like, yes. So that's all I said to her.
Mm-hmm.
I just wanted to calm her down.
Mm-hmm.
Don't think you believe me, but I just wanted to, but I know you're going to have your conversation.
I'll talk with all the jokers, but okay. So that's kind of where things are at right now.
All right.
He's got to feel good.
Yeah, he does.
And hopefully the video goes the way it should.
And I've been still talking to him, keeping him cool.
That's how it needs to be.
Okay. Everything happened the way it was supposed to. I got my win under
Let's
my belt.
Hope the rest of the week plays out that way.
It wasn't too bad. I never fell off my beam to make it like an obvious.
Did you see the two Michigan people won in the same week? Let's go.
All right. Okay.
Brandon.
Thank you.
The best competition for me to go for.
Yeah, it was.
I have a little balance. So.
It worked out.
It did.
Okay. For this. Awesome.